I'm about you. I feel like these queue times are too long.
Yep. I'm just a lowly Bronze 3 player, man. But look at these queue times. Holy. Think about how many games we can get in. I played Assassins earlier. I could do a carry Rengar build, maybe, or try it. I haven't played it in a while. I don't really think it's like a build you can win the lobby with. We didn't get nothing. Wait, I should've got. Yikes. One gold chain vest. That was EU ping that held me back there. Playing this booty game. You've been playing League? Doesn't everybody hate League right now? Volibear already. We did it. Yikes. Not that bad. We can make this work. I don't know what to do with these items though. Frozen Heart's pretty bad. You seen how much mana Static Shift generates by damaging? Lose you fight as easily as one. Yeah, I guess Static Shift does generate a lot of mana, but I don't know. It's a really good early mid game. Highest in League of D3. I mean, that's pretty high, isn't it? Wait, what position did you play? Did you play support? Be honest. Gives the Nivea full mana and two procs. Really? Yeah, I guess it does. I feel like you can't play, I feel like you can't play, Rangers without Shiv though. You don't do any damage. Can't get the diamond support, really? I was playing mostly support. At the I like to stop jungling for the most part. I felt like you could climb support pretty easy. Played a lot of Bard. Holy shit, you RPB Bongwater. I'm sorry, don't take this the wrong way, but people who play Bard are just weeded out of their mind. But how come my Blitzcrank didn't hook? Don't really have the items to play brawlers. Don't have the items to play rangers either. Holy. He has so many upgraded units. I want that 3 gold recurve for Volibear. I think we're just gonna play brawlers. Nice. What am I even gonna do with these? I'll just save them. It's gonna be mana for Joe or Anivia later. Or I can make like Volibear into a demon or some weird shit like that. People with no comps at all, just 3-star champs to win the game. I like almost never see people win the game like that. Volibear only? That's what it gave me, man. Wait, Volibear's good. Wait, what have you been playing, Keen? From TF only? Yo, Keen, you know what I think is really good? I think Knights of Katarina is really good. Like mid-game, you just like put a mana item on Kat. You played that shit? Show you? Alright, next game I'll play it. Just Soul Cat. Yeah, but I'm not playing Knights this game. You have to have Knights with it for it to be OP. Cause then she just jumps on the backline and she's tanky. You don't need other items, you just need a tier. That's it. Make GA on somebody. We can probably get rapid fire off the carousel. Just keep losing. I feel like I should. Oh, they didn't kill the Warmogs. Wait. Oh, never mind. Level 1 Nidalee killed the Warmogs. I don't think he has Shapeshifter bonus, so it's really weak. I don't think we're going mages. Alright, let's go Elemental Brawlers for now. be a good item. Yep. It's probably the best defensive item in the game. This guy's 2-star Shyvana now. There's no way we can kill that. Need to get red buff maybe for him later, or Morello. Wait, what the? Wait, Warwick just one-shot him. What the fuck? How did that do so much damage? Holy. I guess because he doesn't have Shapeshifter. Cho'Gath. Oh, that'd be disgusting to get that. Oh, he doesn't even want it either. Holy. That's 2-star volley with rapid fire. Take that. RNG is with me? I don't know, man. I'm in last place. I don't know if I'd say it's with me right now. Rengar? Seems interesting. Got that Vaughn. So look at my comps list, Ivan TV. Four brawlers. Probably just gonna take out the wild. Jesus. My volley just sat in the middle of two Garen's fucking spinning. Just got murdered.
I'd like to get Morello here. Our BFs, our Reekers for Volibear. Death Gap. Death Cap is such a waste. Let's go Morello. Sure, Lissandra actually has decent damage now. 400. Not terrible. I'll keep that in mind. Yeah, Gunblade heals you for the full chain. But everybody uses red buff and stuff, so it's like no reason to go that shit. Better just to go for full damage. I might just econ up here. So the units we want are Anivia, Sejuani, Cho'Gath. All expensive units. Easier to get them at 8. The Seraph Shiv Lucian. He has no money though. He's one away from Tristana. He'll be pretty strong soon. So we want either a BF or a recurve here. Maybe that BF probably. Do we want to get in that spatula, but we'll just make Morello and Kennen. I think that's best. We'll wait until after Raptors, and then we'll build our items. We're never gonna use this. Well, I really think we can upgrade right now. We can. We need to find Anivia. Maybe I should put my guys up more. I feel like my person's not getting like good hooks here. I mean, we're not getting like Kennen on the back line. Yeah, like this Kennen ult will just destroy them. Even though he kind of died fast. He got the Morello on though, which is pretty big. Or not. We're actually losing. Alright, we're gonna level 8 after this. We'll try to get 4 Glacials in. We just don't have any damage right now because we don't have Cho'Gath. Why can't I click this? Hello? Did I buy her? Oh, really? Whoops. Graves' Ash? Oh. Oh, well, it's fine. We don't really need her that much. Well, shit. Bye, Kennen. We got our 4 Glacials now. I know what comp to go. I just force comps that I like. I could sell all this. I don't think I'm gonna go for any of these. What do we need right now? We need. What, how do we like get stronger here? We need Cho'Gath, right? Now, I wonder if I can go to 9. Oh, yeah, we need Sedge. There we go. Now we go. The Nivea is just destroying them with Morello. What will we get PD for? There's no assassins. Shit on Yordles. The Yordles are so bad. Fucking just one shot that guy. Yeah, we're just gonna put in a random damage unit at 9. The Nivea. That makes Sojin. It's not terrible. We can actually get one upgraded. I'm just gonna go double rapid fire though, since he's gonna get that. It's like nobody has Blitzcrank. I know there's one guy Blitzcrank. Let's just roll it down for the Volley Bear. To be honest, that's probably a better play. That's a damn shame. This guy's in a Nivea too. I think it's... looks pretty strong. I think we can win this though. Dude, look at that Nivea damage. Holy. Wait, he has two Anivia 2s? This is AFK, that's fine. There's a guy with Blitzcrank. She just needs to get hooked. That's her whole job. Yuumi. We could put Yuumi on... actually, Yumi's kind of wasted on Anivia. Who would that Yuumi be good on? Sedge? Cho? Right, Cho, but Cho's level 1. Oh, there's no way we get a Nivea upgraded, fuck. Until one of them get knocked out. We could put Yuumi on Blitz. That would make him ult. He could hook somebody twice, wouldn't he? I'm just gonna put it on Sedge. I put it on Cho, but... The volley damage. Nivea did just as much. Level 1 Nivea did almost as much. I'm gonna move the Blitz over to the right last second and hook his Ash. Uh-oh. I'm being glacial. Yes, his only AoE is that Sedge. I think it's best to just like make two groups for him or something. Or just put our guys like right up on his face. We just like leave Olibear in the back with a Nivea. He's not moving his guy. Oh no, he fucking... He hit our CC with Phantom. I think we're fine though. Volley's just gonna shit on him. Oh. Wait. Am I being perma CC'd here? I'm actually gonna get perma CC'd. Holy. I'm gonna make an Nivea demon. Or not. I can't hook the Ash, she's in the middle. I think I should just roll for Cho'Gath here. The reason why that fight went so badly is because my Sedge got phantomed. Oh, look at that Nivea ult. So disgusting. It is a Nivea ult to literally nothing. This game won't last level 9, so I'm just gonna try to roll for Nivea. It's kinda like low chance, but it's like over next turn, I think.
But we had a really good schedule. And like that's like a 5-minute Ivy ult. Holy. I feel like he should spread his guys out.